Hello, I am very happy to welcome you another interview on the Guitar Channel. I am with the legend himself, Tom Anderson. So, Tom, how are you doing?
Doing good. Yeah. It's a long show, yeah. So we're all anxious to go home, but it's been fun. Lots of good friends in this business.
Okay, good. Yes. This is my very first NAMM show, so can you tell me what is your best and worst memories of past editions?
Oh, wow. Best memories are just all the people that I've met. Okay. You know, so many. I think it's always fun to see celebrities, but it's even more fun to get to know the people doing the same thing you're doing. Other guitar builders, you know, getting to know them and getting to know how they do things. There's in this industry, there's much sharing of information, and so consequently, we all make better guitars because we share and help each other. Yeah. So
did you have time, for example, to go and take a look at what other builders were doing?
A little bit. I think some of the bigger companies, those people.